I'm Aubrey Ettinger. I'm a student in the Game Design and Development program, and I have a minor in Studio Art. I chose Game Design and Development because I was interested in the arts. I knew that in high school I wanted to do something art-related. At first I had been thinking about graphic design, but I figured that game design would allow me a little bit more freedom and creativity and the ability to grow and learn some new things. I'm also very interested in technology, so it seemed like the Game Design program would be a pretty good fit for me. My first 3D modeling program, 3D modeling and animation 1. At first, it was really, really daunting, but the professor was really great about keeping a pace that everyone could follow and explaining things, but also giving us the tools that we needed that we could kind of try to figure it out on our own. I had very little knowledge or hands-on experience sort of with creating games or even creating just artwork in the digital realm, and Stout has equipped me with all of the tools that I need now to create the things that I want to. All of the students in the game design program, they're all enjoying what they're doing. You see a lot of the same faces in classes and working in the labs after hours, which also makes a really good environment where we can look at each other's work and talk about it and get feedback right away. At the end of every semester, Stout puts on the Stout Game Expo, where students can enter in games or sort of other work that they've been creating. There are normally lines because everyone's just so excited to finally like get their hands on these games and see what the seniors have been doing primarily, but also what's been introduced in sort of the freshman level classes and how the people after us are progressing in the program as well. When I graduate, I am looking into finding a job as a 3D modeler, hopefully in the game industry, although there is a need for modelers in some of the other areas as well. I'm Stout proud because I get to live and work in a community of great people. I'm surrounded by amazing art and artists and people who are willing to help and share with me. And it's always amazing to get to be able to make connections with others.